This year, the American Cancer Society estimates that there will be over 240,000 new cases of prostate cancer and expects over 34,000 men to die as a result. Early detection is key for prostate cancer, and many diagnostic tools are now available to assess risk of clinically significant prostate cancer.
The current standard of care for prostate screening starts with what's called PSA, prostate-specific antigen. It's done with a blood draw, so it's invasive. And it's measured in nanograms per milliliter, so you're looking for something well under 2.0. Most people that are healthy have a 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, and 1 year isn't enough. What you're looking for is a drift, right? So if you've got 4 years at 0.4, 0.5, and all of a sudden it spikes to 2.0, that's where the alarms go off. Currently, there aren't a lot of tools out there beyond that. So the urologist plays the conservative side and issues your first biopsy. Biopsies are dangerous. There's a high risk of infection. Because there aren't any real tools other than PSA, the urologist is playing it safe and being very conservative in prescribing biopsies very early. And because of that, the vast majority of these biopsies come back negative. And yet you suffer all the risk of an infection and a complication. They certainly aren't much fun to go through.
State-of-the-art exosomal-based technology is a simple way to identify risk of clinically significant cancer. Early detection is key. Protect yourself against prostate cancer and talk with your doctor to determine if the simple non-invasive urine test is right for you.
Exosomes are a very exciting old platform, actually. Been around for decades. They come from every tissue in the body, every organ, even the brain. And they're in your bloodstream, they're in all your body fluids. And on the surface of the exosome reside proteins that actually tell you where it came from. And to treat cancer, you have to know the origin. The ExoDx prostate test is a urine collection process. So it can be prescribed by a physician, a urologist, and the sample can be taken at home, mailed to our laboratories, results sent back to the physician, then relayed to the patient. So it really is one of the only ways to do prostate level testing in a non-invasive way that can be done as a home kit.
Biotechni is focused on developing cutting-edge life science tools to enable scientific and drug discoveries as well as clinical diagnostics to improve the diagnosis of specific diseases.
Biotechni is a 44-year-old company. We have progressed over these 40 years into being really a content-rich organization. We are a standard in the research community, not only for academia but also for biopharma, for the productivity we provide with our reagents, but also our instrumentation and our diagnostic testing, our assays as such. I feel really thankful to have been the CEO of Biotechni for this past 8 years. This is an incredible company. Out of 2,500 employees worldwide, we have over 250 PhDs. We are extremely diverse. We have incredible teamwork and incredible processes here. There's something about people working in healthcare. They're not working for just a job. They really like working at things in order to help people and help save lives. People have an extra layer of dedication in healthcare, it just seems. Really creating roughly 1,200 or more new products a year to help researchers around the world going after all types of different cancers.
The ExoDx prostate test became available in 2016 and has now helped over 50,000 men make decisions with their physician. The test is performed utilizing an exosomal-based platform. The ExoDx prostate test is a simple, non-invasive urine-based test which can determine a man's risk of clinically significant prostate cancer. Now available as an at-home collection kit, the test is intended for men age 50 and over
with a PSA level between 2 and 10 nanograms per milliliter and considering an initial or repeat prostate biopsy.
It's pretty well known. A lot of men don't like going in for their physicals. And it takes a lot of prodding, maybe by a partner or a wife, but it's really important that men get their annual physicals for a lot of reasons. But prostate cancer, especially if you're over 50, it's really important. The trends we're seeing in prostate screening currently are on the negative side. For one, the patients are more elderly and are not the type that are going outside or seeing their doctors. We have definitely a lull in testing. So this is concerning to the medical community, and there's a pent-up demand growing here. The patient in mind here is a male over 50 who has had their first PSA reading of 2.0 or greater. Getting an ExoDx prostate test done at some point really can give a lot of relief to that patient to understand that as they go forward, they have a real a tool the urologist can use to help them understand whether they're developing prostate cancer or not. The future of genomic testing with relation to telemedicine is a perfect intersection, especially with respect to exosomes. We see a great future, you know, in this company because of the advent of all the testing and all the molecular testing and genomics that's occurring, of which all our content is funneling into, almost serendipitously, but it's happening. So we're perfectly positioned, and our employees are just extremely motivated by this, that they can be working on science and working on things that they see in a very short course of time, finding its way to patients and to becoming standard of care. So it's exciting for all of us, it's exciting for the company, it's exciting for the science, and we know that we're helping people. We're all about that. We're all about helping.
To learn more, contact us today.